In continuation of the national vaccination exercise, the Chief of Staff to the President, Professor Ibrahim Gambari, and Permanent Secretary State House, Tijani Umar, have taken their first dose of the Oxford AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccine. They were vaccinated by the Chief Nursing Officer, Dr. Esther Ibrahim, at the Special Care Center of the State House Clinic, Abuja. The Chief of Staff, who described the process as painless, says he is simply following the President's footsteps as a responsible Nigerian. He urged all eligible Nigerians to present themselves for the vaccination so that Nigeria can attain clear immunity from the virus.
I want to first of all thank the Permanent Secretary for organizing this vaccination exercise, and also, of course, the frontline health workers here in the State House Clinic for administering it. I want to assure that my experience in receiving this was very almost painless, and I'm just following the footsteps of our leader, His Excellency President Muhammadu Buhari, GCFR, who has demonstrated leadership at the highest level by being the first to receive the vaccine, followed by His Excellency the Vice President. So I'm just following the footsteps and learn leadership by example. So all eligible Nigerians should take this vaccine. It is safe, and it is painless, and the benefit is immense, because it's not just for the individual, but the more Nigerians that are vaccinated, the more we develop the herd immunity, which will keep our country safe and our people healthy.